Hey guys, welcome to this special edition of Cooking Today, Saturday edition for Halloween. So today I'll just be making pumpkin pie and some other Halloween themed things. I hope you enjoy. So our first steps in making a pumpkin pie is getting the roast pumpkin puree ready and the pastry. So I've already got the oven on preheating so that I can roast the pumpkin, and while that's roasting I will show you how to make the pastry. That is the first part of our pastry. If you don't have a food processor or a blender or anything like that, that is totally fine. You can actually just rub the butter into the flour with your hands. I just have that in the cupboard, so it's just easier for me to use that, but you do not need it at all. So the pumpkin's still in the oven roasting. The next step for me is to roll the pastry out into flat discs and put them in the fridge for minimum 1 hour, but I'm gonna leave them in there overnight because I'm gonna build the pie tomorrow. So let's get to the next step. Thank you. So our pumpkin pie is in the oven, 15 minutes on 220 degrees, and then we'll turn that down to 194, probably about half an hour.